Paul Hill, Gerard Conlon, Carol Richardson and Patrick Armstrong were all jailed for life in 1975 after being found guilty of murder. Seven people died and 89 were injured in the pub bombings a year earlier. The four were convicted on confessions, but during the Old Bailey trial they withdrew these, claiming they'd been mistreated by police. A sustained campaign for their release culminated in a referral to the Court of Appeal earlier this year. The DPP has not yet revealed the reasons for his decision. These will be given at a special court hearing on Thursday.